Yeah, what it do, man? It's your boy Chris Kane, Dirtbag ETGs on the Mafia. You know what I mean? I'm out here in traffic. Just picked a little one up from school and shit. But making this quick blog today, man. February 15th, Classic Eve. Go hard, go home. I'm fucking that nigga Big Tater General up. Like, ain't no chance. That nigga, like, you niggas can doubt me all you want to. You niggas can try to discredit my resume, all that fuck ass shit. You know what I mean? But it still stands that my resume is better than you niggas, and I'm still better than you niggas, period, and on paper. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, on paper, my resume is impeccable. You know what I mean? But other than that, you niggas ain't fucking with me. All you gassed ass niggas. I mean, it's only like one camp of niggas that's out here doing their thing like they should be. You know what I mean? That's Body Bag Gang. I give them niggas their respect, mad respect, even though some of them throw shots. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. It's all for the love of the sport. You know what I mean? But like I said, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with Young Meech. I like the kid. You know what I mean? He a cool nigga. You know what I'm saying? All them niggas cool. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just making this brief blog to let you niggas know, man. I'm not fucking playing February 15th. Like, it's not no joke, man. This shit, I've been doing this shit. I ain't considered a vet for no reason. You know what I mean? I ain't considered a vet for no motherfucking reason, man. Like this shit crazy, man. Like, all you niggas gas, man. Like, that's all it is. It's like, most of you niggas gas. Like, I ain't gonna even say your names, because you niggas know who the fuck y'all is. You niggas is fucking gas, man. Like, y'all premium fucking petrol, the kind of gas that the motherfucking tow trucks and shit use. You know what I'm saying? The semi trucks, that's the type of gas you niggas is. But, like, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Go Hard, Go Home. Shout out to AOW, all that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm battling February 15th, Go Hard, Go Home, Classic Eve against Big Teddy Bear, Big Tasha, Big Shante. You know what I'm saying? And, you know what I'm saying? February 21st, I make my debut to AOW, Art of War. Shout out to them. You know what I mean? It's going down in a major motherfucking way. This is like taking all motherfucking day, though, on some real shit. But, yeah, February 15th, man, just watch and see. Like, you niggas could do all the motherfucking hating you want. You know what I'm saying? Like, you niggas could do all the hating you want, all the downgrading, trying to downplay a nigga, all that shit. Like, February 15th, all that shit stops. All these little groupie battle rap whores throwing out information and shit. Like, shout out to the nigga, see here, even though we rocking, the nigga, you know what I'm saying, the nigga kept it real. Me and the nigga been chopping it up on the cool level. You know what I'm saying? It's all battle, it's all promo. You know what I mean? But February 15th, I'm fucking tell you up. February 21st, I hate to have to kill my nigga, you know what I'm saying? But he told me motherfuckers been inboxing dirt, probably some of the little whores that I just screwed. You know what I'm saying? You know how that go. You know what I'm saying? That's either here nor there. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my nigga Mac Camalo. But that's either here nor there. But yeah, man, like, ain't nothing you motherfuckers can do, man. You niggas ain't fucking with me, man. Like, it's Chris Kane, Dirtbag ENT, G-Zone Mafia, Cloud 9 Production, Millie Boy Music, man. You niggas know what the fuck it is. I'm out. Dirtbag.